Round 6 is over from the FIDE Candidates Tournament 2022, and here are the results. There were two decisive results today. Fabiana Caruana won against Alireza Firuja, and Yann Nepomniachtchi won against Jan-Christophe Muller. The other games were Temu Rajapok vs Richard Rapport, which ended in a draw, and Hikaru Nakamura vs Ding Liren, which also ended in a draw. Let's see the standings after round 6. In yesterday's standings, Yann Nepomniachtchi was the leader and Fabiana Caruana was second. Today also it's the same thing, but both of them have become 1 point extra and Yann still has the lead as he also won today. After that, Hikaru Nakamura and Richard Rapport both have 3 points. Ding Liren, Temu Rajapok and Jan-Christophe Muller have 2.5 points and Alireza Firuja has 2 points. Now let's see the pairings for tomorrow, that is round 7. Richard Rapport will face Yann Nepomniachtchi, Jan-Christophe Muller will play against Hikaru Nakamura, Ding Liren will face Alireza Firuja and Fabiana Caruana will play against Temu Rajapok.
For all the information of the Candidates Tournament, click the video next and subscribe for more updates.